पार्ट वन।
सो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू अ न्यू डे ऑफ न्यू लर्निंग्स। कम ऑन, लेट्स बिगिन। टुडे चिल्ड्रन, वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ एक्टिविटी फ्रॉम स्टोरी नंबर 13। वी फिनिश्ड रीडिंग, आई फिनिश्ड आस्किंग यू द फर्स्ट सेट ऑफ क्वेश्चन आंसर्स बिफोर रीडिंग, right? Now moving to the next activity. Today what we are going to do is, I am going to show you the picture. Under the picture, I'm going to be asking you some questions. I have written some questions. I'm going to be asking those questions to you. Now, if you have all read the book and understood the book carefully, you will be able to give me the answers. Children, I want everyone to try and answer to all the questions. Okay? So come on, let's begin the fun activity of story number 13, Mr. Sheep's Party. Take a look. So children, are we ready for the activity? Come on, let's begin. The name of the story is Mr. Sheep's Party. Now, let's turn to the first page. Look at the picture. I hope you remember the story that we read. Now, the questions. What is happening in this picture? What is happening in this picture? What are the animals you see here? What are the animals you see here? Children, over here, you have to name the different animals, okay? Turning to the next page. This, children, is in continuation to the first page, and the question is, what are the animals you see here? So it's one long page, two pages next to each other, right? So the question remains the same. You have to name the animals that you can see on this page. Now turning to the next page. Who is this? Who is this? How does she come to the party? How does she come to the party? What kind of a car does she have? You remember what type of a car she has? Think. Now next, can you pick two words from the book that talk about the car? Can you pick two words from the book that talk about the car? Children, do you remember the story? Do you remember the how the car is looking? The car is shiny and pink. So shiny and pink are the two words that describe the car. Okay, next question. Who comes with cow? Who comes with cow? See, there is another animal also with cow. So who is that? Okay. Now let's go to the next page. How does Uncle Goat come? Who did he come with? Who did he come with? And the last question for this page. What noise does a train make? What noise does a train make? So children, every vehicle, everything has a